Hi guys! If you are switching or already switched from Android to iPhone and wondering how to transfer line chat history from Android to iPhone, then this video tutorial is for you. There is no official way to do it, so in this video I will share the only working method to transfer line chat from Android to iPhone. Let's get started. I'm going to use a line transfer tool to transfer my line chat history along with the media files like photos, videos, etc. from my Android to iPhone. Before using this app, we need to back up the line chats to the Google Drive. So, let's do that. Apart from backing up your line chats to Google Drive, you will also need to enable a special mode called USB debugging by going to Developer Options. If Developer Options menu is hidden on your phone, then you need to go to About Phone, Software Information, and tap on Build Number 7 times to unhide it. Now I will launch the Line Transfer app on my computer and back up my Android line data to computer. By the way, you can always check description text of this video to know more about this tool. For backing up your line chats and media, you need to select the Backup Line Data mode. And now I will connect my Android to my computer using the USB cable. Click the Start button to begin the process. Software will remind you that it will install an older version of Line Messenger on your Android. Click OK to proceed. We've already backed up the line chats to Google Drive, so we'll just press the OK button. Now this software will automatically install an older version of Line on my Android. You just need to click the OK button. At this point, your phone will restart, which is quite normal. Please do not disconnect your phone from the computer. Enter your passcode to unlock your Android after it reboots. The software will detect your Android again. Now you will need to click Backup My Data button on your Android. If Backup My Data button is grayed out on your Android, then enter any random password, like 123456, and then click the Backup My Data button. Make sure you remember this password, because you will need it later. Wait till you see Backup Finish notification on your Android. Enter the same password you've entered on your Android and click Done button. Now this tool will install another app called iTransfer Assistant on your Android. To back up your media files, you need to give storage permission to this iTransfer Assistant app. Tap Continue on your Android to give the app storage permission. On some Android devices, you will need to go to Settings, Apps, and provide the storage permission from there. There is no need to update the app, so click the OK button. Finally, click the Done button, and the software will start transferring the line data from your Android to your computer. As shown on my computer screen, software will remove the older line version from your Android when you click the Done button. Don't worry, no data will be lost. The tool has successfully backed up my Android line data on my PC. You can either click the Done button or view the line chats that got transferred from Android to your computer. As you can see, here are my line chats and media files that I transferred from Android to my computer. Now it's time to connect my iPhone to my computer. Before connecting your iPhone to PC, you need to log into the same Line account that you were using for your Android. To get the verification code, you will need to put the SIM card on your iPhone. do not restore your old line chats, if any, from the iCloud backup. You will also need to disable Find My iPhone feature on your iPhone. You can re-enable it after transferring line chat history from Android to your iPhone. Now, let's get back to the software. This time, you need to select the Restore Line Data from Backup mode. Select the backup that we've made and click the Restore button. Now you can connect your iPhone to your computer using the USB-C to Lightning cable. Click the Start button and the software will start transferring line chats from Android backup to iPhone. Program is asking us to log into the same line account that we were using on Android. We've already done it, so just click the Done button. As you can see, software has successfully restored line chats to my iPhone. Click the Done button and disconnect your iPhone from your computer. Let me quickly open the Line app on my iPhone and show you the chats I transferred from my Android. Look at this! I successfully transferred line chat history and media from Android to iPhone. If you are wondering, this method will work with all the Android devices running Android 6 or later and iOS device running iOS 8 or newer. That's all for now. I hope you will find this tutorial useful. If you do, then please like this video and share it with others. I'll see you soon!